7-pound bass versus the gizzard shad. Let's see if I can finesse this one. He's sitting right here. I got him. Oh, that was crazy. Okay. Let's see. I got him. Oh, that's a big fish. And I got my other bluegill back that I stuck. Oh, that's crazy. Oh, let me see if I can get him out. Show him to you. All right, here we go. I don't know how my other bait got stuck in him. But there it is. Here we go. Oh. That's a chunk fish right there. Solid. I'm saying 7 pounds maybe. Get him back in this water. I'm gonna get a couple pictures of him. I'm gonna release them. But it's a solid fish right here. I'm gonna get him on the scale. That's a 7-pound fish right there. Again, that was caught on 10-inch. Time for you to go. I think he's ready. That face. Okay. One more look at you. That's how you do it right there.